Welcome to Creative Chris and Rachel. This time, we are bringing up something different. Well, it's a very simple painting. Thank you. Before starting to paint, erase the pencil marks lightly. Let's start painting. This painting is based on a technique called watercolor technique, in which we paint by flooding some water on the paper and applying the paint. After completing the painting, make sure to outline it with a black pen. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like our video, subscribe to our channel, and leave a comment.